Thank you. Hi, I'm existing again. Let me just get my few things I need set up. Like that. Just some of
Nintendo.
that. That's not the right audio output. Oh, that's so sweet. Give me a moment. Oh, it should be playing in the headphones. Let's see what's going on. Bum, bum, okay, so, my hands are here again. I'm gonna be doing work. I know! I love pencils. I'm gonna turn this down for me. But I'm gonna be doing work. But once I finish, certain parts of my work, I have a coloring page out. And, of course it's gonna be a dinosaur. I love dinosaurs. And with me being me, I like doing my creative colors. So, I'll do that. I've never opened these pencils up before, so bear with me. Sorry, I hit the mic. It's a little, I don't mean for my audio to be so weird. Properties, filters. I'm not sure why it's doing that. I'm gonna move this closer to me. And y'all are, this will be a little bit loud. Y'all are on like this little tile. I made it out of alcohol inks and stuff like that. Let's get you set down. Twist this. Okay, that should be better. This side can get yanked out some more. Okay, my audio should be a little bit better. I had to teach some kids today, so I'm a little, my voice hurts a little bit. What color do I want? What color do I want to make this dinosaur? Because there's a lot of colors available. I have 150. What color should I do? Gonna make myself just a little bit bigger. Am I gonna get covered? Yeah. Move to down. There we go. But what color should I do? I'm gonna be doing some work in the meantime, so I could choose colors. But he's a little dino buddy, so pick two colors, two base colors at least, and I have a couple little few variants for it. And right now, the reason why the camera looks like this right here is because I have a sticky note covering the screen. Because there's no other way I could get it to not have issues. So kind of like pink and blue, but I would do a lot of pink and blue. These, and then I'll do these. Those will be the dinosaurs. Just set this down. Again, there's probably gonna be a couple loud hits. It's Emma working on the microphone right here. Trying to get as best of a score on this thing I can. I cannot do this assignment very well. And if my camera starts falling, I will have a stroke because I don't have any face covering. I'm going to mute this. Figure this out. Also, sorry for the nasty looking hands. My eczema's getting the better part of me right now. So it's kinda yuck. Well, I did do a question. So I'll start coloring in the big dino. Pencil sharpener with me just in case. So I know I will burn through some of these colors. I need a hard surface. I have another coloring book I can use. I'll use the back of my other coloring book. I know this would be squishy. Look at it, it's so cute. Okay. Dang, I was playing bassoon today. My one of my Ehe, I think, decided to explode. And when I went to play certain notes, they just couldn't play. It was hysterically bad for these kids who were needing to be taught and helped out. So I'm literally sitting there going, bah, bah, bah. Bah, 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 bah. Constantly throughout of it, and I sounded absolutely atrocious. Just a little bit smaller. I also have water with me because I know, although I don't have a drink reading yet, which I probably could be doing something like that. I thought of it beforehand, but didn't really want to do that. Base color. Okay. Unsure if it's going wrong here. Okay. This one, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's try to put this in. did finish an equation, so. I don't need full coverage. So I'll just get the last bits of this. I'm sorry if you heard somebody cough. Fast. 0, 29. Our bitrate's suffering, and I know why. I'm so sorry. Control Z, what can't do math. I have a test tomorrow, too. I don't know how to do color. Itchy, itchy, itchy. Let's see. So it's that. What the heck? Kind of want windows, can I get rid of right now? I did finish that equation, so I'll do some more. Yeah. Sorry, that someone walked in. Look at it. Cute. You can't see some of the small details.
Pink.
So that is my elbow on the table. This.
Looks cute.
Okay. looking better.
Let's do that.
Looks cute. Now that I did that, I'm gonna do my next equation. Multiplied 0.0276 rough estimate. That grade is not acceptable to me. But I have to learn more of that. I can of this. Their teeth will be not just plain. The top dino. So what I have going on is so this bottom dino's got, you know, all these purples and pinks and whatnot. The top dino will be greens and blues. Got those. I wanna look at this dinosaur. So I'm gonna put these away really quick. stop, so I put that mouth and the teeth, so I'm going to do another equation. And I have only a couple more left, so... be 72. That's 5, 3. That's not how I want this thing to work. I'm just trying to. There we go. So do this, we need a similar. Do that. That. Yes. Thank you. no masks at all right now. Wow. I just spaced out. So what is this? It needs to be... to color in this dinosaur. I'm frustrated. It'll mainly be this color. Just over top of it. Dark. Get over there. Sorry, I was getting another set going. And then I need the sun. Best it done. It done. Now get it. So pretty. Let me get the pen. Sonata. Because I'm just cute like that. Sonata. Me name. I did me name. Sonata. There's just little activity that's in the back, and you know what pen I'm gonna use? I'm gonna use my wiggly pen, okay? I'm gonna draw the... Mr. Big Billy. Look at it. It's going so good. Ta-da! Ta-da! Did it. Okay, time to do my next equation. Such a shame I have to do work when I'm supposed to be playing video games. It's sad. Do a different number. Thank you. 80. That's a 90. Crunch my elbow. So if I go onto my calendar, I won't be in deep crap tomorrow. Okay. I have to deactivate my camera for a moment. So you'll see just a big amount of me for a little bit. Go. Welcome in.
Hi.
Okay, so if I do... So right now my Twitch is inverted for colors because I'm on Opera, and those emotes, the colors look cool and all, but wow. Oh my gosh. Just this one. Or why did I not think of that? Google something. Bash, loop this video. Oh. One, two. That. Okay, brain cells. This would be two. So every time I do that. Is that? That's a nasty equation. Right, but you know what? Melting, what the heck is this? I'm taking a Wily Wallaby. So good. so good. Ouch. I'm very spacey right now. I can't tell you why. Probably a little bit low on sugar. Give me a moment. I'm just gonna be walking across the room. I just restarted it. Man, that's good. I'm getting down. Almonds are so good, dude. That's so good. Falling down. I don't know. Sorry. Whoops. did in my info. Figured I might as well, considering I did my duties for some of my stuff I need to do. So, 4, 5. Math. What does this mean? This one. The heck, okay, it's 2-2. Now I have this paper for later. And my hand cam's getting turned back on. Oh my god, my tits are in the way, I'm sorry. Urf. Okay. I gotta take a look at what's happening first. Okay, I'll just start speaking for a while. Let's see. I need to get another coloring page out. Let's get out of this book. Let me just casually. Okay. go in the box.
Pull a random one.
Who's these? So every activity I complete for something I'm doing for my work, I get to color in one of this cat. Oh my back. Oh, wow. You know what, I'll just color. Okay, so these hearts. I want them to be yellow. And green. Just do it like that. What did I just put under? Yeah. Like feeling on my hands. Cats. clams. Patchy and weird. Their little thought bubble thingy. Green. I guess mint, but still technically green. Heart will be red. Happy together. They're happy together. Might honestly just go to bed early tonight. Here's the finished piece. Look at it. It's cute. It's cute. I'm so tired, though. Oh, it looks like I'm sad. I'm not. I just realized that. But, yeah. It's another one of those work streams. But thank y'all for coming in. I'm gonna head to bed early tonight because tomorrow's a bigger day, and this week I'm gonna need a lot more energy than I normally get. But yeah. Okay. So thank you guys. Bye.